It's an important and popular fact that things are not always what they seem. For instance, on the planet Earth, man had always assumed that he was the most intelligent species occupying the planet, instead of the third most intelligent. The second most intelligent creatures were, of course, dolphins, who, curiously enough, had long known of the impending destruction of the planet Earth. They had made many attempts to alert mankind to the danger, but most of their communications were misinterpreted as amusing attempts to punch footballs or whistle for tidbits. So they eventually decided they would leave Earth by their own means. The last ever dolphin message was misinterpreted as a surprisingly sophisticated attempt to do a double backward somersault through a hoop while whistling the Star-Spangled Banner. But in fact, the message was this: so long, and thanks for all the fish.
So sad that it should come to this. We try to warn you all, but oh dear, you may not share our intellect, which might explain your disrespect for all the natural wonders that grow around you. So long, so long, and thanks for all the fish.
The world's about to be destroyed. There's no point getting all annoyed.
Lie back and let the planet dissolve. Despite those nets of tuna fleets, we thought that most of you were sweet, especially tiny tots and your pregnant women. So long, so long, so long, so long, so long.
If we could just change one thing, we would all have learned to sing.
The extraordinary story of the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy begins very simply. It begins with a man